Hello everybody, I'm Leora Sims. Welcome to my channel, and welcome to part 26 of my Sims 4 Seasons Let's Play. It is the 26th day of summer, and Leah is once again at City Art Center. A lot of times, I find that I forget at what level of a skill my sim can do what activity. What I just realized about this flower arranging table is it tells you why your sim can do what they do. Which I find very nice and very convenient. Let me explain. These are all the flowers that Leia can currently arrange. And if you hover over the names of these flowers, it will tell you at what level Leia got that ability. So the bluebell skill is the first flower your Sims will learn. That's what you can do if you're just gaining the skill. The Bird of Paradise, you need a level 5 to be able to arrange. This flower, you need level 3. The Christmas Rose, you need level 4. Chrysanthemum. Chrysanthemum, you don't look like you need a level. This flower, you need level 2. Daffodil, level 3. Tulip, level 3. Snapdragon, level 4. Rose, level 2. Daisy, you can always do when your sim is gaining the skill. Holly, it looks like you could always do. Lily, 4. And Orchid, 5. Leia got a job promotion. She is now another artist. And she makes 60 simoleons or dollars per hour. And she has 9 vacation days saved up. She is currently at level 7 of the gardening skill. And she needs level 8 of the gardening skill to get her next promotion. She is at level 5 of the flower arranging skill. And she needs level 6 of the flower arranging skill to get her promotion. But I don't want her to arrange any flowers right now. because she is sad, and I don't think that any of her flower arrangements will come out nicely if she's sad. In my experience, a sim has to be in a really good mood to make a superb flower arrangement. But there is something else I wanted to do on this lot, because it is a community lot, and that is look at the thermostat. I'm afraid to use the thermostat in my Sims' homes because I don't want a fire, but I don't think that there would be a fire on a community lot. I could be wrong, and that could have been a thing in the beginning of the game, but when they did an update, that could have changed. I have noticed a lot of positive changes in my game, realistic changes in my game as the game updates. And I love the free updates, by the way. So I want to try this thermostat, because we are on a community lot. We can set the thermostat cooler. We might do that because it is the summer. And we can set thermostat to a warmer temperature. And we can't turn the thermostat off because it's already off. But if it was on, this it could be turned on. I mean, if it was on, it could be turned off. And this would not be ghosted. So I'm going to set thermostat cooler, and we'll see if she gets a moodlet from that. Now set thermostat off. Is an option, or set thermostat warmer. Uh-huh. We don't want to do that because it is the summer, and I don't know what that will do. She is happy from refreshing air conditioning. It says cool air feels extra refreshing when it's hot out. Explanation point, and still have that moodlet for 3 hours. And I bet, I'm not sure, and I'm not going to try it now, but I bet if we set it to warmer in the summertime, she would get a negative moodlet from that. But for right now, we're setting the thermostat off. And when I started recording, I didn't realize that it was a holiday. It is TV season premiere day. And Leia is very sad because she has a very low social. So I decided that she is going to invite someone over, and she is going to participate in this premiere day. I will be right back. Leia invited Ryan and Melissa and Sergio to watch the premiere of The New Orange. I gave Sergio a little bit of a makeover, because when Leia met Sergio, and when he came over the last time, I wasn't 100% satisfied with how he was dressed. This is a sim generated by the game, but I thought that he was worth knowing, so I spruced him up a bit. And if I save him and keep him and share him to the gallery, I will change his last name because I don't know how to pronounce his last name. So, Leia is going to tell an outrageous story to him. She's going to flatter him. She's going to get to know him. I really want to know what his traits are. And discuss interests. And now I'm going to see where this new orange premiere is, and there it is. Leia has prepared some food in case someone gets hungry.
Lob Abgor! Grinoi Foibi Basu! Grenzi! Zanahoi Tombra Abaziric! Oob, oob, oob! Trangella Longi Panay Vima! Wabarani Zimze!
Robe!
Yadavel! Pulido!
Negrips! Cobbler!
Abenor! Shushadwink! Swaby Tarot! Sikafus!
Olaba!
Mini Fez!
Flurbus!
Scepter!
Ah!
Sul!
Pacyoin Limla!
Ojoyam!
Kibaya!
In
a prep! Oh, Noib!
Okay, so you learned that he's lazy.
Parsagoprabe!
Perus, Kansas!
Varanoi! Ooh! Cheshire Binkapa Baru. Levitate Wars.
Blah 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 blah.
Whippasu Plingo.
These two aren't even watching.
Lamita Noonkin. Shape it blotchy.
Cowboy.
Ibahana.
He's gonna tell him a funny story.
And Fabi Frenoy. Ibana Ishgawanj. Wisub, and Kel Mifwa, Beckinwishun, Yogs, Segluna Biro, Vinakapa,
Vobi Nerks, Balafoy Camus, Alwavine,
she's going to discuss favorite authors,
Benarla Deroy, Ablish, Yatufev Karangi, Runa, Kush,
Shatway, Mimut Sabrisia,
Lissarak,
Plurna,
Ah, Wavine,
Clef, Bruce, Tedu, Wallacharp, Souza, Waffetub, Fibose,
he's going to ask about
Gorba.
Guasha? Pepsa.
Exanoi Zox? Was Susa?
And she completed the day's requirements.
Woo!
So she's going to help him fix his relationships. Forget that. He's gonna compliment his outfit.
Oh, uh-huh.
za oot la lur.
Oh, evermore.
Kidney sucks. Though.
He's crying.
Bonsa Chow Trigna.
I didn't realize the premiere was that emotional. She's going to discuss world peace. Discuss details about season premiere. That is something that I either didn't know we could do or I forgot that we could do.
Galpa Longi. Fibweni Dopsu.
Brune.
Wibs. Suflo Bopis Wogra. Yes. Chilni. Gishal. Tribna Thenib. Bina Garza. Fwib.
Frispe Yif.
What else can we do to get to know Sergio? Discuss interest. There we go.
Sawata Nuloya Bini.
Everest.
Jasapa?
Nah, Plebodia.
Bless him.
Pakyoin Limla?
Yeah, she didn't like Kibaya. That. Whatever he told her, she didn't like. I'm just going to glance at her moodlet in case we got anything new. So she is, of course, very tired. She has this, surpassed all expectations moodlet that's from the TV premiere. But I believe that we already had one TV premiere and it was successful, and this is the moodlet that she got. New friend. That's not new. Good vibes, because she's a good sim. By trait, deep connection, and she has this therapeutic chat because she had to call the sadness hotline. So nothing new, but let's see, before I end this episode, what we know about Sergio. Everything we know about Sergio. Let's go into relationships. Okay. Sergio is, of course, a sales associate. She met him at the health food store. He is hot-headed and lazy. Does he have a good trait? Well, she's gonna flatter him because she wants to be polite.
Snubara, Dupna Timfi, Watanini Chaff.
Yaffa.
Honka Thori. Hey.
And I am ending this episode here, guys. I hope that you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed bringing it to you. Thank you so much for watching.